try to understand your uniqueness. See, there is something intelligent in you, alive in you, base in you, which can't be compared with anybody else. It has its own unique expression. For example, try to dig out three ways you can express your uniqueness. Some three ways. It may be related to your job or life or your health or whatever. Try to express three ways you can express your uniqueness. Come on, dig out. Without comparing with others, quality which comes out of you and does not make you tired is uniqueness. For example, if you are not getting tired at all by playing, that is your uniqueness. But if you are comparing even in the playing, you will be tired. It will become a workload. Now actually, cooking your own food, designing your own clothes is a very powerful way for fulfillment. I want all of you to know all my clothes are designed by me. All my clothes are designed by me. All the clothes I am wearing, you are seeing every day, at least last 8 months, everything is my personal design. I sit and I feel how I should look, what color, how the flow of the dress should be, and I design. That's the best way for, you see, Vivekananda says very beautifully, a sannyasi should always cook his food and eat and design his dress and wear. Not only design, he says that he should wash, maintain, take care of his personal things. I went one step further. I have started designing my clothes. So it's actually a very good habit, ma. You will be expressing your uniqueness. Not only that, I told all my brahmacharis, swamis also. Brahmacharis, brahmacharinis. I can give you just basic guideline. The color, that's all. After that, you go ahead and design how you should look. How you should present yourself to the world. Express your unique characters in your way of dressing, way of living, way of eating, way of talking, way of relating with people. Give a statement about you. I think that should be a quality all seekers should imbibe it. Great. See, all cultures which is not multinational companies are spiritual. See, this process is to awaken third layer unique energy in you. You have three layer energy. First layer is day to day. For 8 hours it will be alive. More than 8 hours, you'll say, oh, tired, I can't do anything, forget about it. Physical layer. Second layer is mind. In emergency, the energy will express. Like from here, reaching the entrance of the ashram, main gate of the ashram, if you are walking by yourself, maybe 3 minutes. If you are chased by a stray dog, 1 minute. If you are chased by a tiger, it will be only 30 seconds. So, during emergency, an extraordinary energy expresses in you. That's the second layer. Third layer is the spiritual, conscious energy. Tireless supply of energy. This process, actually, if you taste the tireless energy supply, you will not compare yourself anymore with anybody. You will understand your originality, uniqueness. Through this process, I am clearing the knots of comparison, awakening the originality in you. It's like bringing your whole attention to throat. visualize you are sitting in port and moving your hands and body. You will see, you will be able to run 10 times faster, more time than you can imagine. Now I'm going to make you do. Please, attention, please listen. If you have a high blood pressure or any other heart conditions, don't do this process.
If this is we had a deep connection.